Guys, today I'm gonna be showing which pencils I use. I use three brands, that's Faber Castell, Staedtler, and Kohinoor. That's how I see it. And India, actually. This is Faber Castell 9000. And I can see it's an HP pencil. Love the HP 2B 4B. And an F. F means fine point. For Staedtler, I use Staedtler Mars Lumograph 2H. And an H. For Kohinoor, I only use one pencil. Kohinoor Hardmat and it's an AP. So let me show you how these work. Now this isn't 2H, it's the lightest. Now you can see H means hard and 2H means, yeah, it's hard and it's more light. By the grade, the hardness increases and the lightness also increases. F means fine point, that you can sharp it to a fine point. This can be used for painting. For sketching details, and it's like a hybrid between H and B. And then we have this HP. New dark 2B. New dark 4B. Way more dark, and HP way more dark. So guys, that was it. Hope you liked the video. Thank you. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you next time.